Hi, I'm Ashanti Altovese, the immortal goddess of luxury, and welcome to The Sacred Peach. So what exactly is the definition of immortal? It means to live forever, never dying or decaying. Do we have any real-world examples of something being immortal or someone being immortal? If we look back in ancient times, we have the example of the Sumerian kings list, which show some form of human or humanoid that ruled for hundreds or thousands of years over humans. We also know in nature that the bristlecone pine tree can live up to 5,000 years or longer, and the water bear or the tardigrade is a small, tiny insect that has some form of antifreeze in its blood so that it can freeze for years, even centuries, and reanimate just like it never died. It's very fascinating, right? So if this is true, then is it possible for humans to be immortal, become immortal? Were there immortals that lived in the past? And can we be immortal today? Well, I subscribe to the idea that we're all light. Everything we see around us is some form of light energy, photons essentially. So we know that energy can neither be created nor destroyed, so that means everything is always existing in one form or another. So that means, to some degree, if light, energy, and photons are always moving, fast, slow, and changing, that applies to humans too. So maybe we're immortal from one form to another, one lifetime to another, and essentially that means we're immortal. Our soul is immortal. Let's continue this topic, and I wish you many blessings in love, light, and luxury.